Schools participating in ArtSparks can expect something that they've never experienced before, whether it's a hands-on workshop with professional artists that we've hired in, or they're taking in a professional theater experience in our Mattamy Theater. We can bring grade 1 to 8 students to the facility every year to have an arts and culture experience with the support of the Community Foundation Halton North. We're able to provide this program for free forever. This is the only program of its kind in Canada.
I think other students should go to the ArtSparks program because they can learn how to dance their own way, and they can learn about other people and how they dance and the many different elements of dance.
I think incorporating arts into learning is very important because we all have different ways that we learn, so it's very important to find a way to reach everyone in the way that they understand and that they're able to access it. Access is a very important thing.
Well, it was very motivational, and I liked how he kept talking about being yourself and being you.
All of my friends are here, so it's funny watching what they do, and then it's funny seeing their reactions to what I do. It's a very cool learning experience.
I would recommend other teachers bringing their students to the ArtSparks program because it's interactive, it builds a sense of community, it's another mode of learning, and we should definitely be utilizing as many opportunities as we can to educate in a variety of methodologies.
And through these collaborative experiences, I think they'll have an enhanced learning opportunity, and this is something special that we're only providing in Milton.